Galar guys, kembali bersama Piku di Road to Master Ball VGC2020 Ranked with Commentary. Ya, masih di grid ball 4-2 ya, sesuai skor yang ada di gambar. Dan kalau kalian masih lihat bajunya saya sama, berarti masih hari yang sama di recordnya. Jadi ya nyetok aja sih, karena sekalian saya juga butuh latihan buat ini ya, buat Invitational. Karena kemungkinan besar saya nggak bakal main di tanggal 18, karena saya kemungkinan besar akan jadi komentator. So, saya cuma main di Invitational tanggal 7. Dan tentu nggak mau malu-maluin juga gitu, walaupun bawa Morgrem ya, yang lucu-lucu gimana gitu. Cuma ya tentu saya ingin memberikan yang terbaik. Dan oke, okay, kita mendapatkan Igor Babiri. Babiri doesn't really matter unit heal. Oke, what is it? Gyarados, Excadrill, Grimmsnarl, the bird. What is the bird called? Braviary, a Hydreigon, and Whimsicott. No, not Whimsicott, Mimikyu. So actually di sini si Grimmsnarl bagus sih buat delete. Si Grimmsnarl bagus buat delete sebenarnya, selama dia nggak bawa Gyaradosnya dan Mimikyu-nya nggak player off. But it's okay, I think this is the actual time that Grimmsnarl can try to boost from the beginning. Backupnya tentu saja Gyarados perlu ya. Gudra ain't that good. Given ada Mimikyu juga, so this actually might be the time for Bronzong, karena Bronzong is a safe switch in. Bronzong is safe switch in. Dan kita udah lama nggak main Bronzong. I don't know, karena tadi kita pakai Aromatis atau Hatterene ya, so I don't know yet apakah masih mending Hatterene atau Aromatis gitu dibanding Bronzong. Oh, Bronzong enaknya dia ada sinergi sama Earthquake, dan dia nggak terpengaruh Intimidate, nggak gitu pengaruh Intimidate karena dia punyanya Body Press gitu. Mimikyu probably. Di sini saya takut Mimikyu-nya ini sih. Saya takut Mimikyu-nya Will O' Wisps, jadi saya akan taunt dulu dan kita akan bulk up. Kayaknya Grimmsnarl-nya Babiri ain't that best gitu, karena memang we need healing gitu, we need healing. Semoga Mimikyu-nya Will O' Wisps, jadi tone-nya kena gitu. Of course there's fake out. No, please no Will O' Wisps. Oh, it's a play off, nice. No! Oh, it's a life orb. Okay, this is bad. Oh, come on. Again, a bad Grimmsnarl? Bad Grimmsnarl game? Come on. Ah, we don't have choice. So Grimmsnarl bulk up isn't the call? Atau harusnya Citrus? I don't know. Why it knock out? Okay, this is totally bad, man. Just to try to knock this Mimikyu first lah. I don't even know anymore what to do. Oh dang, this is so bad. Grimmsnarl bulk up isn't the play. So actually kalau kita nggak pakai Grimmsnarl bulk up ya, we don't have any more reason to use Morgrem gitu. We don't have any more reason to use Morgrem, karena kita cukup pakai Grimmsnarl aja. Di sini saya pakai Morgrem karena saya mau main Grimmsnarl bulk up gitu. No, that's big. But at least we still got a KO lah. Dan Max itu sisa Gyarados ya. Oh, okay, that's not good. If it's Hydreigon. Gyarados. Gyarados is bad. We can't deal with Gyarados at all. Udah nggak ada special attacker kecuali but we can't really use this anyway. We have to trick room. No, but Grimmsnarl might be slower then. We don't really have choice, man. This is just pure bad start, pure bad start. Berarti Grimmsnarl belum pernah menang ya selama dia dibawa. That's a Gyarados, that's a Gyarados. So Morgrem is not the play. Ini yang bikin kalah either Bronzong atau Grimmsnarl ya, I don't know. It even knocked out. How? Because it is great. Come on, of course. Kalau nggak crit itu masih survive itu. Karena kita reflect. Tapi at least kita dapat ini ya, dapat. Jadi kalau kita bisa knock out Grimmsnarl sekarang, dia udah nggak bisa suikin Gyarados, jadi Gyaradosnya stuck di minus 1 sih. Dan kita nunggu Dynamax Gyaradosnya selesai, kalau udah selesai kita bisa Max Rockfall gitu. Selama Gyarados lawan nggak punya Max Rockfall, we're totally okay I guess. Karena dua Pokemon lawan udah intimidated dan kita behind Reflect. Tapi pertanyaannya juga apakah Max Geyser kita bisa knock out Grimmsnarl ya? Karena dia juga ada reflect, tapi at least kita punya water di sini, punya rain. Jadi nge-boost damage juga gitu. I just hope for the best. Oh, Thunder Wave. Okay, I'm totally okay selama kita nggak fully paralyzed. Okay, there's Airstream. Okay, the damage is bearable. The damage is bearable. Asal kita nggak fully paralyzed, Bismillah ya Allah, jangan sampai fully paralyzed. We don't care about the speed. Max Geyser, please KO. It's not even enough. It's not even enough. Kita harus Max Geyser tetap sih. Gyarados ini satu turn lagi, jadi kita harusnya bisa deal with that. Oh, they are so close. Mungkin answer itu emang di train mungkin ya, I don't know. Karena kita 252 adaman gitu, so I don't understand how we can survive that. Oke, okay, tapi masih ada harapan di sini, masih ada harapan. Karena Gyaradosnya balik, kalau dia nggak ada protect, kita bisa knock out dengan Max Rockfall probably. Please no attack drop. Oh! Oh, reflect wore off. Oke, okay, so this is like the only way to knock out the Gyarados. Dia nggak ada Stone Age, dia nggak ada Stone Age. The fully paralyzed and no reflect. Oh no, we just lose this game because of the hex. Now this is ini benar-benar ini sih benar-benar stressing ya. Because that dia dapat crit ke Brown Zone, dia dapat dua kali fully paralyzed gitu. So I don't know anymore. Serap semua serangannya hit. Clear off not accurate, power whip not accurate. Semua hit, kena double paralyze. How can we even this game? I mean, we have played our best. Tapi dengan hack seperti itu, well, we can't win at all. Baby rage. Masih stuck di grid ball dan kayaknya Grim sama Bronzong belum menang di sini. So I don't know. What do you guys think? Tapi apapun yang kalian komen juga bakal saya bacanya setelah turnamen. Okay, full of. Oh, Gudra is the call. Gudra is the call. Is Gudra the call? Sebenarnya Grimmsnarl bagus. Cuma ya balik lagi ada Sylveon gitu. Berarti Grimmsnarl di belakang harusnya oke hari ini ya. Terus Gudra should be good. Gudra should be good. I want Rhyperior di depan sih. Tapi kalau Rhyperior di depan kita nggak bisa lawan Dracovish. Oke, kini harus Gudra di depan sih. Nggak bisa. Gyarados dan Grimmsnarl ya. Grimmsnarl mungkin malah daripada kita pakai Babiri, mending pakai Roselie kali ya. Roselie Berry biar nggak super effective fire gitu. Super effective fairy. Oke, okay, I don't know. Karena saya benar-benar pengen pakai Grimmsnarl ini sih. Oke, okay, dengan mengucap bismillah. Mark versus Nalzuna. I really want to use Grimmsnarl. Look up. Atau mungkin Grimmsnarl Nasty Plot better kali ya. Oh, Draga Grimmsnarl. Good lead. Kita bisa reflect dulu sih, kayak ngelihat Draga Pult-nya ada di. Tapi Dragapult mostly fisikal kan ya. Ah, tapi nggak, kalau dia max proof juga nggak kelihatan sih. So, oh ya, yeah, dan kita juga nggak mau kena fake out dari Grimmsnarl lawan. So, yeah, we have to Dynamax the Gudra. Dan kebetulan lawannya Dynamax juga. So, this is a one for one trade. Selama Gudra kita bisa survive, juga gonna be okay. Tapi pertanyaannya kalau di effect out ke Morgrem sih bahaya. Karena kita nggak dapat reflect. Okay, this is a hit or miss. This is a hit or miss. We might have to protect first actually. Indeed. Ah ya kan. Jadi bisa dibilang saya lupa bahwa Grimmsnarl bisa fake out. So actually kalau dia bisa fake out, it's better to. Oh, tapi dia nggak fake out. Oke, okay, that's good. Dan dia kayaknya dia nyerang deh. Oh, light screen. What? Kita outspeed dong. Wow, oke. Okay. Max Women ke Gudra of course. Oh, tapi dia nebak dengan tepat ya. Dia ngambil light screen. Jadi apakah ini knockout gitu? Aduh, attack fail bisa bikin Morgrem nggak KO ini. Kita lihat seberapa besar maximum win. Not enough, not enough. Oh, it's a weakness policy. Wow. Oke, harapan kita adalah Sucker Punch to hit KO dari Dragapult di range segini gitu. Oh, oke, that's totally cool. Apakah dia bakal reflect? No, no reflect. Oke. Okay. There's hope. There's hope. Metronome? What? What? What is Metronome? Oh, karena dia Metronome, dia jadi jalan duluan gitu. Oke. Okay. Oh, dan dia nggak bisa reflect dong, karena kita jalan duluan Sucker Punch-nya. So, this gonna be really great. This gonna be really great. Given di belakang ada... Oh, ini bagus buat fire sih. Kita ada Gyarados sih. Oh, jangan fire kalau gitu. Oh, Max Lightning. Max Lightning bikin nggak bisa tidur. Oke, okay, nice. Oke. Okay. Morgrem got this. Morgrem got this. Morgrem got this. Please, please, please. Extreme speed. Oke. Okay. Oke, okay. Oh tebel ya karena ada light screen. Wow, the Metronome gaming is so strange. Tapi Dynamax is over. So yeah, we okay with that. Dynamaxnya udah selesai. Dan kita bisa Sucker Punch ke Dragapult, karena yang ditakutin cuma Dragapult pas lagi Dynamax aja sih. Dan kalau dia switch out berarti kita udah buang weakness policy dia punya gitu. So that's I'm totally okay with that. Okay. To waste the weakness policy. Hit on top. Okay, we totally okay with that. Come on, you really play like that? Gambling? Wait, kenapa Hyper Beam doesn't affect Morgrem, man? What? I don't understand. Why? I don't understand why it doesn't affect. I don't understand at all. Oh, we should have protect. I'm sorry, we should have protect. Kenapa Hyper Beam doesn't affect? Apa karena Metronome dia nggak bisa pakai two turn move? Oh, dan tadi juga vacuum wave doesn't affect it on top, so I'm not really sure how things are going with this. Oh, we should have protected Wigudra. That's bad. This gaming just doesn't make sense. Like what even is this gaming? Doesn't make sense at all. Ah, kalau kita protect tadi we're not dead. But what even is this gaming? Terus Sucker Punch ke Hitmontop dan Waterfall. I just wanna knock out the Hitmontop agar nggak ada intimidate lagi gitu. Oh, Dragapult, we knock it out. Oh, it doesn't affect Morgrem because we're dark type and it's a prankster move. Okay, So actually just send Grimmsnarl. Just send Grimmsnarl, then the Grimmsnarl cannot hit us. Oh, that's okay. Oh, but it's Dracofist though. It's Dracofist though. We cannot switch out in this condition. Di belakang tadi ada Hitmontop ya. Hitmontop harusnya bisa sih lawan. Apa, game selanjutnya kita bisa lawan Hitmontop harusnya. Okay, there's the Reflect. Vicious Rain ke Morgrem, okay. I take that. Oh, there's a lot of hit KO. Masih panjang jalan kita. But what is even this game? What is even this game? We have to taunt. Tapi as long as kita survive. Oh, what is it coming? A Hitmontop coming? Okay, I'll take that. Oh, there's the foul play though. We have to be wary. There's the foul play. We cannot play with this. We cannot toy with this. He has foul play. Tapi foul play kali 4 dan kita naik defense juga, so it's okay. As long as we knock out one of these Pokemon, selama kita knock out Pokemon ini dia nggak bisa shuffle intimidate. So we're totally okay. Oh, he fake out ke Morgrem. Wow. Okay, this is so hard. Pertanyaan, Drain Punch apakah bisa knock out Grimmsnarl? I don't think so. Let's just try. Kayaknya dia bakal masukin Dracovish lagi di sini. Grimmsnarl ada full play ternyata. Okay, kenapa dia nggak affect Morgrem? Karena metronomnya. Oh, okay. We drew Dracovish. I'm totally okay with that. Sucker Punch will knock you out, probably. Okay. Oh, crit. Kalau nggak crit, we survive that. Ternyata segimana damage-nya Drain Punch di sini. Sekarang big question-nya adalah apakah kita punya Sucker Punch enough buat knockout Dracovish sih? Kalau mau aman sih bisa bulk up sekali dulu ya kayaknya. I think it's better to bulk up sekali dulu. Karena dia masih ada reflect juga gitu. Okay, di... What gaming is this? Tapi props to the opponent sih, dia stall Sucker Punch-nya sampai habis gitu. Sucker Punch emang harus di PP up kayaknya, Paper Max kali ya. Kita cuma perlu nangkep saat dia ini, saat dia nggak ada reflect dan nggak ada intimidate gitu. Oke, kita harusnya bisa survive karena dia intimidated. Dia akarnya ke Grimmsnarl dong. That loses the game. Oh, but we got the flinch though. What's behind? behind is Grimms now. We can deal with that. Oh, the crit. That doesn't make sense at all. Oh, the Hitmontop sucker punch us. That's good. That's good. 3 minutes until battle end. What the hell is this? Oh, thank God, Hitmontop is sucker punch. Nice. We gotta win this game. Okay, that crit was crazy. Untungnya kita juga dapat flinch. Kalau nggak ada flinch, we're done. Kalau nggak ada flinch, we're done. Kalau nggak ada flinch, we're done, and we just need to sucker punch. No, we cannot really sucker punch because dia bakal bisa metronome. Dia harus metronome. Please metronomnya kena Grimmsnarl dong, biar lucu. Woohoo! Take that. Metronome Gaming. Nice. Got that crit. Okay, that's really strange game. Itu game benar-benar game yang aneh sih. I don't even know what I was playing. Tapi akhirnya Grimmsnarl menang. Woof. Bronzong yang belum menang kayaknya. Dan okay, thanks for watching. Semoga bermanfaat atau menginspirasi. So, sampai jumpa di episode selanjutnya di Road to Master Ball. Galer, guys.